Now to Kern's sober reality with Bakersfield Police Department making 3 arrests during a DUI checkpoint last night. According to BPD, more than 650 drivers were screened while passing through East Truxton Avenue near East 18th Street. Along with the 3 DUI arrests, BPD said 40 drivers were cited for improper licenses and 37 cars were impounded. As always, if you see an impaired driver, always call 911.